Good morning, I am going to explain on the topic that is concerned with the mechanism domain. Our title is Hovercraft in Army. So in our project we use hovercraft mechanism in army. So it's a block diagram of our project. A hovercraft mechanism is controlled by the controller. Controller gets the input from the Zigbee. Zigbee is getting input from the control section. Here we have another section, that is control section. In this control section we connect the Zigbee with PC. So we give the input in PC, that information are transmitted wirelessly with the help of Zigbee. So that information are get here. So in vehicle section, it will move in both land surface as well as the water surface. So what are the hardware required to make our project? That's also given here. These are the hardware required to make our project. 8051 microcontroller required, Zigbee transceiver, LCD, relay driver, DC motor, power mechanism. These are the hardware required to make our project. So what are the software required to make our project? That's also given here. Kale compiler, Protease software, hypertender. These are the software required to make our project. So main aim of our project is we use the Hovercraft mechanism in army. That's the application of our project.